Dr. Escalante is an incredibly well-known and respected researcher. He is also an amazing teacher.
Grew up in a small rural area in the Philippines, embraced that into his research.
One of the most cited professors, especially in ag finance issues.
Very inspirational. When you sit around him, you want to be like him.
The Ketchum Prize honors researchers and educators who have transformed the field of financial capability. Through it, we shine a spotlight on efforts that advance financial inclusion. Professor Escalante emerged from a strong pool of candidates as a financial detective who is committed to economic justice.
My work has dealt with issues on accessing credit, especially among racial and gender minority farmers. There's a need to make sure that everybody's given a fair chance to be able to succeed. I always root for the underdogs. I always yearn for equality, for fairness in everything I do.
Professor Escalante's work as a researcher addresses day-to-day issues that most people don't even know, but it affects a huge, large segment of the population.
Innate ability and understanding of the plight of limited resource farmers.
He comes with his expertise and his background in finance to really put a research lens on the lived experiences of these individuals.
Knowledge is useless if it's not used to address important issues in reality. I was going around the state talking to many farmers, implementing some educational programs for them. And in my interactions with them, that's when I came upon these issues on access to credit. I provide a voice for workers who are trying their best because they don't have a voice. My task was to be able to go back to the farmers to explain how lenders are making their decisions. On the other hand, I go to the lender's side and I make them understand what the farmer situations are.
Professor Escalante has a profound impact on his students. He encourages them to use rigorous empirical tactics to better understand financial inclusion.
I am able to really harness potentials from my students. They complement me, but they also supplement my research with their own inputs.
He is more than a professor to me. He is kind of father to me. I already have experience working with equity issues, so they were looking for someone having same kind of experience. Then that paper was also cited. It was covered by USA Today last year. I was very happy that our work was recognized.
Mentoring, research, and university service, they all just like work together hand in hand. It just inspires me even more. It makes me so happy and proud.
For these reasons and many more, the FINRA Foundation congratulates Professor Escalante for being awarded the 2022 Ketchum Prize for advancing the field of financial capability.